20 years, Hyundai has been influencing the way the Indian automotive business functions, creating a legacy that is second to none. Through this series, we take the best cars to come out of Hyundai's factory to meet the people who started their journeys at a similar time and are now mentoring and shaping the future of many. There is no better way to start things off than with one of the best classical dancers in the country.
Namaskaram, I'm Sujatha Nair. By profession, I am a classical dancer. I do three styles, Bharatanatyam, Mohiniyattam and Odissi. When I was 18, I got my license and since then I've been driving. Well, I'm driving a fully automatic again and I thoroughly enjoyed it. I think this is a perfect option for us for city driving.
The Hyundai TUCSON is the ideal SUV for someone like Sujatha. It is easy to drive, powerful and comfortable. The TUCSON's 2-litre diesel motor makes 182 brake horsepower and 400 Newton meters of torque. With the 6-speed automatic gearbox and 4-wheel drive, it marries convenience and the ability to go anywhere with ease.
Since my childhood days, I've been travelling to my native place by road. When we were travelling through Karnataka, Mysore side, early in the morning, there was a herd of deers which passed the main road. So a lot of cars just halted there. And then suddenly we heard a big shriek, like a loud sound, and we all thought it was a set of elephants coming. So there were all the cars quickly took off and went. So when we went into the car, we couldn't find our keys. And we just got so panicky because we didn't know what was coming. And suddenly, actually, we should say it was a blessing in disguise. There's a whole set of peacocks actually who passed from there and not elephants. And the sight was so beautiful. I'm really blessed to be coming from a family of artists. I started learning dance from the age of 4 and I'm still learning. I've been teaching for probably more than 20 years now. Through dance, I think I reach out to my God. That's how my mother's taught me, and as a teacher, when I teach my children, I always tell them the same thing, that you need to think dance as not just a hobby but also a kind of a meditation. As I've been fortunate to have learned this divine art form from my mother, my mentor, as a mentor myself, I want to continue teaching this to my next generation of students so that the legacy continues.